Let's take a look at the atomic structure for the hydrogen atom, that's H, on the periodic table. And we're going to use a Bohr model here, this Bohr diagram, to visualize the atomic structure for hydrogen. So starting out, hydrogen on the periodic table is atomic number 1. What that means is that the atomic number, that's equal to the number of protons here in the nucleus. So we have 1 proton in the nucleus of the hydrogen atom. For a neutral element, and all of the elements on the periodic table, they're listed as neutral, the number of protons, that's going to equal the number of electrons. So since we have 1 proton, we have 1 electron in the hydrogen atom. So we're going to take a look at the periodic table and see how we arrange that 1 electron here in our hydrogen atom. It's a little simple because we have just 1, but let's go through the process. So if we look at the periodic table, we can see it organized here by energy levels. This is the first energy level, the first period. This is the second energy level across here, and so on. So hydrogen only has 1 electron because it has 1 proton and it's neutral. So here's hydrogen right here on the periodic table. So we have 1 electron. It's in the first energy level here. So we just put it right here in this first energy level around the hydrogen nucleus. So this is the Bohr model or Bohr diagram for the hydrogen atom. If you need help figuring out the electron configuration, this one's pretty easy, 1s1. 1s1 is the electron configuration for hydrogen. If you need help with the neutrons, there's a link at the end of this video to help you do that. This is Dr. B with the Bohr model here, the Bohr diagram for the hydrogen atom. Thanks for watching.